From the delirium of joy, we fell into profound despondency and grief. We envied the fate of those whom we had seen perish at our sides. And we said to ourselves, when we shall be destitute of everything, and our strength begins to forsake us, we will wrap ourselves up as best we can. We will lay ourselves down on this platform, the scene of so much suffering. And there we will await death with resignation. It's cold tonight, and all that's left for me to do is sleep lost at sea. There's no one watching me. This was to be a new beginning in Senegal for me, where we could start again. Not this tragic end. I wait for death and hope that it takes me, and I know that